Would you join me in prayer? Dear Heavenly Father, today we join with heaven as we celebrate and give thanks for every student present here. Thank you that each one is unique and brimming with potential. Thank you for leading them in their learning, for keeping them safe as they study, and for watching over them in their final preparations for graduation. We pray that they may all feel proud this day and enjoy sharing their achievements with family and friends. May today be a memory that burns bright within them as they embark on life's greatest adventure. We pray this in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
I'm presenting the award for outstanding achievement and performance for English. It goes to Anna Ford. Anna. Anna is a double English and secondary education major and also a history minor. She presented at the International Sigma Tau Delta Convention. She's a member of the Sigma Tau Delta Executive Board. She's also editor-in-chief of the Alpha Kappa Phi Review. And she consistently proves herself a leader among her peers in excellent writing and analytical thinking abilities. Congratulations.
Alpha Psi Omega is the National Theater Honor Society, of which Lindsay Wilson College Theater is a charter member. The student who best exemplifies the standards and expectations of Alpha Psi Omega and the winner of this year's Alpha Psi Omega Outstanding Thespian Award is Timothy Wilson.
Thank you. here this afternoon to recognize a very deserving young lady who has dedicated and committed herself to her studies, not only in human resources, but in all of her classes. It has been my joy to serve as her instructor, as her academic advisor, and as her supervisor in her internships. I wish her the very best, and I would like to, at this time, recognize Kimberly Hall.
Good afternoon. It is my pleasure and honor today to present the Outstanding Academic Achievement Award in Communication to Chloe Thomas.
Media Studies program at Lindsay Wilson College is interdisciplinary in scope, featuring courses in communication, journalism, and art. This year we're honoring Jared Turner for outstanding Jared's not only a great student, he laughs at my jokes.
This afternoon's winner of the RTSM Academic Achievement Award is a wonderful student who has demonstrated her leadership across campus running rainbows, also at Fall this year, and also as the president of Black Student Union. So congratulations to Jill, please.
Daniel Holder is a bright and inquisitive student who has excelled in the classroom. He's also a humble and understated leader. Throughout his tenure at Lindsay Wilson College, he has participated in manifold ministries, both on and off campus, many of which he is responsible for creating and making. We don't have time to list all the ministries, but for these reasons and more, it is the honor of the Christian Ministries Department to present Daniel Holder this award for outstanding achievement in Christian Ministries.
I am here to present the award for Outstanding Achievement in Criminal Justice, and Guinevere Mon Eaton will be receiving that award. She has served as our local Mu Sigma, Alpha Phi Sigma president of the National Alpha Phi Sigma Criminal Justice Honor Society.
Outstanding Academic Achievement Awards for Education this afternoon. And the first one I'd like to
present the Outstanding Academic Achievement Award for Secondary Education, and it goes to Mr. Isaac Carter.
Practicing as a biological physician.
So this goes to Ms. Joy.
The recipient of the Outstanding Academic Achievement in Performance and Mathematics Award will graduate with a bachelor's degree in mathematics with a minor in physics, along with an associate's degree in engineering mechanics. Although not in attendance, I don't believe, it is my pleasure to present the award to Mr. Christian Cole. It's my pleasure to present the Outstanding Achievement in Performance Award for Psychology to Ms. Hannah Carter. Thank you.
Giving the Outstanding Achievement for Sustainability and Environmental Sciences to a student who has more than just been fantastic in the studies, but has also contributed. There's a picnic table solar power designed and built by him in front of the Wellness Center. There's also aquaponics centers built into the cubit. While we try to imprint our students, there's a student who has imprinted the college for years to come. Please give your applause to Edwin Mahana. Distinction, or summa cum laude,
with GPAs of 3.9 through 4.0. Congratulations to all of you for your hard work and commitment to academic excellence.
Me again. The mask is an indicator. I'm going to be up here for a little while. So, will the graduating seniors from the honors program please make their way to this side of the stage while I'm talking here? Okay. The honors program is a prestigious and competitive collection of students from diverse majors at Wilson College. This community in which academic efforts go above and beyond average classroom requirements are recognized and celebrated. Inspired by the Enlightenment of the 18th century, we have taken Sapere Aude, Dare to Know, as our motto. Each semester, honors students work individually with faculty members on research projects and personal interests connected to a class in which they are currently enrolled. The culmination of these research projects is a symposium at which students present their work to fellow honors students, faculty, and the larger college community. Honors students must complete at least six such projects in order to graduate from the honors program. The students standing before you have worked extremely hard on these projects over the last few years. Some of them have gone on to present their research at regional, national, and even international conferences. All have embraced the program's motto, and it is with great joy and a healthy dose of pride that I now confer on them their honors medals. As I call your name, please come and receive the medal, and then cross over to the other side of the stage. Then when everyone's got their medal, we'll take a picture together. Faculty, if you have been an honors mentor for any of these students, please stand when their name is called, because we want to recognize you as well. And I've got to figure out how I'm going to get these ribbons over their heads. Mihaela Kane. Demonstrated meritorious academic performance, leadership, and service to the history program, and it is my great honor to award this to Tori Kennedy.
Thank you. Jane McCollum, Jordan Nelson, Brenna Posey, Art Humphrey, Evan Smiley, and Chelsea Spelker. These students were selected by our elder committee as individuals and students who are living a healthy lifestyle, learning both inside and outside the classroom. In honor of your leadership and service contribution to Lindsay Wilson College and the Dare County community, it's my pleasure to present you with your Certificate of Leadership
in Math Center peer tutoring. Keaton Green. For the Outstanding Science Lab Assistant Award,
it's my honor to give out the award today for Orpheus, the college's creative artist group. The award for outstanding photography goes to June Marie Gerhardt. The award for poetry goes to Tristan Roy.
Excel in both these areas, and two such students have been chosen as this year's male and female student athletes of the year. Our women's star athlete of the year is Micah Krishna. Micah, a psychology major, is a member of the women's swimming team and is from the Netherlands. She earned 7 NAIA All-American honors in multiple events at the 2022 NAIA National Championships, where she was named Swimmer of the Meet. It's the top individual honor. She's an 8-time NAIA All-American in various swimming events. She holds 4 Lindsay Wilson College swimming records. She was named All-Mid-South Conference 14 times, as well as Academic All-Mid-South Conference. She helped Lindsay Wilson to a 6th-place finish at the 2022 NAIA National Swimming Championships. And finally, she was the 2022 NAIA Individual National Champion in the 100-yard backstroke. Micah accomplished all of this while performing exceptionally well in the classroom. Please join me in recognizing this year's Female Student Athlete of the Year, Micah Krishna. He was a member of the football team. He is from Shepherdsville, Kentucky. And here are just some of the honors and awards that he has earned. Cameron was a William B. Campbell Trophy finalist. That is basically it's the academic Heisman Trophy for all levels of collegiate football. Now that includes the Alabamas and the Ohio States, not just the schools like ours. Very few students were selected, you know, as finalists in that, so it's a very high honor. He is a 2-time NAIA All-American in football. He's a 3-time Mid-South Conference Bluegrass Division Offensive Player of the Year, 8-time Mid-South Conference Bluegrass Division Offensive Player of the Week. He is a 5-time Academic All-Mid-South Conference. He helped the college reach the NAIA Football Championship Series, that's the playoffs, 4 times, where the team won the 2020 National Championship. He is a 6-time NAIA Football Championship Series Offensive Player of the Game. He led Lindsay Wilson to an astounding 53-6 record during his 5 seasons. He finished his career as the program's all-time leader in passing touchdowns and 2nd all-time in passing yards, completions, and rushing touchdowns. And Cameron accomplished all this while, again, performing exceptionally well in the classroom and earning 2 degrees in his time here. So please join me in recognizing this year's Male Student Athlete of the Year, Cameron Dukes.
Hello, everyone. I had these out of order on my sheet, so bear with me. This year's Club of the Year award goes to the club that simply thrived this year. They taught our whole campus about breaking down barriers and how to be more diverse and accepting as a community. So please join me in congratulating the 2021-2022 Club of the Year, the Black Student Union. She might just kill me, but it is my great pleasure that I present the 2021-2022 Teacher of the Year Award to my academic advisor, Assistant Professor of Accounting, Mrs. Katie Curry.
Teacher of the Year. It is now my privilege to announce this year's recipient of the Exemplary Teacher Award, sponsored by the Division of Higher Education of the General Board of Higher Education and Ministry of the United Methodist Church. This award is extended to outstanding faculty members at United Methodist-related colleges and universities, and is selected by our Faculty Affairs Council. So that means this is the award selected by faculty for a faculty member. The exemplary teacher this year was noted by an observer in her classroom who was struck by the rapport the instructor had developed with her students and ways in which she had empowered them. That same empowerment and same rapport extends outside of the classroom, where this instructor sponsors student organizations, works with students to help them submit and attend to present at national conferences, and is always the one making cookies, working with students to fundraise, and sponsoring things like the Scoop-a-thon. Please join me in recognizing this year's exemplary teacher, Dr. Carolyn Steffens.
May they look forward with courage in their hearts to the new challenges ahead. Lord, please guide their footsteps. Continue to lead them in new areas of study and growth. Fill their minds with vision and hope of a future lived in and through you. May they each be blessed with friendship, support, and love. Thank you, Lord, for the privilege of having attended this great institution. Now the Lord bless you and keep you. Make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace.